I'm a village girl.
Oh.
How are you catching the ball?
Drop your hand, man.
My hand? From your head?
Hey, I don't see your head push for your armpit.
My armpit?
Mm-hmm.
It's not good. It bush.
Yeah, bush.
I never see time about it.
Why you live here like that?
I don't even see my armpit. Wait for it.
The hair all drop on my toe.
I mean, eat your
food. Yes, eat your food. Why you just the make food tired person?
I bet. Welcome to this YouTube channel. So guys, I'm not going to be talking loud because the table is set, everything is set. Today, me and my husband, we are supposed to do more bank, okay? Just eat and talk, okay? But my husband, little that he know that I, the queen of prank, you know who I am, right, guys? If you are MK there, let me see you say, hey. So guys, today is going to be mock prank or prank, mock prank. We're going to be eating, but my husband don't know what I have for him. Me, as a bad girl, like bad girl that I am, okay? So I'm going to be showing you guys something right now. Ask me, why am I putting on this shirt? Oh my god, yes, the reason is this one. Just look at my armpit, guys. I'm gonna be disgusted, like looking disgusting to my husband today, okay? I don't want him to hear right now, guys. Please, I'm sorry, I need to go, okay? So we will be eating. This is I use this tea to sellotape it, okay? Try kind of to do it like this, you know. You know what I mean? So we'll be eating and let's see what my husband is going to say, okay, about me having this. So, you know, about me having this, okay? You see what I have here? Okay, so let's go and eat, okay? So I'm about to go now. I will be closing it now for him not to know, okay? For him not to know, guys, okay? I'm sorry. Okay, I'm so sorry I have to talk very low today, okay, right now. So thank you all so much. Subscribe to this YouTube channel if you haven't done so. I beg you, subscribe to this channel. What are you waiting for? That is the problem I have with you now. What are you waiting for? Why are you not subscribing? Why are you looking at me like that? It's not nice. I'm your girl, right? Your humble girl, yeah. Okay, so I'm loyal, guys. Subscribe so you have opportunity to watch more prank and all that. So let's go. I have to close my armpit like this until we start eating, and I will try to show in a way so my husband see what I have there. So let's see what's gonna happen. Let's see to my husband's reaction. Love you guys. Mwah.
Hello guys, welcome to Ogi Family
Channel. Welcome to Ogi Family Channel.
Welcome to Ogi Family Channel, guys. Yeah, we're back again to do a mukbang. This time we'll be eating and you know, spicy.
We have paprika.
Mm-hmm.
We have I don't know, we have a whole lot. Like here we have turkey, and we have tilapia fish,
yeah.
Tomato stew, which with onions and all that, baby. Like yeah, so and we have egg also, so we'll be eating, guys, and come and join us. We'll be eating at the same time. We're gonna be discussing, guys. Like, you're gonna love this. Please stay tuned and watch till the end. If you haven't subscribed to this YouTube channel, like, what are you waiting for?
You see that red subscribe?
What are you waiting for?
Smash on it!
Yes,
on this family, guys.
Yes,
for more videos, you're gonna see good things from this channel, guys.
That's nothing but the truth. Like, you know.
We're gonna love this crazy couple.
Yeah. So guys, we're gonna be eating. Okay, this is not a challenge, but it's just we eating and discussing. Okay, guys. So you're gonna love it. Stay tuned and yeah. So we eat now. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Okay, guys. So we dive into this food.
So come and join us, guys.
I wanted to use my hand. I don't know which one is going to be better.
I'm not there. I'm not using no hand. So I'm using spoon, bro.
What do you think, guys?
Oh.
I think
we have tilapia. We have egg, turkey.
I'll be helping with this. I'm going to be using my hand. So let me wash my hand. I have my water under here. I just said if I can use my hand, I use. If I want to use spoon, I use. But now I just decide I have to use my hand. Okay, guys. So let's eat. Okay, guys. We are eating mukbang, and then we just start to discuss about us. Okay, guys. This is so nice.
It's a liquor. Liquor. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying, liquor.
So much, guys. Today, I'm going to be reviewing my village. I think that would be interesting. My village. Do you know my village? Of course you do. Then don't. Did you think I need to tell them? You don't want me to say it? Why are you hiding it, Tony? What do you mean by that?
Not hiding it.
Oh my God. Guys, I'm sorry, you know. I'm feeling heat.
Why did you put on the chair at what?
I just need to pull it off, guys. I'm feeling heat. Okay? Let me just take this shape off. I'm sorry, guys, the way if I disrespect you people with my dressing singlet, okay? I have singlet inside. Pardon me. Pardon my manners, okay? I'm feeling heat, guys. Oh my God. Mm-hmm. Very sweet.
Very sweet. Try it.
Uh-huh. I was born and brought up in the village. As many of you know,
he's a village girl.
I'm a village girl. You're
a township boy.
How are you a township boy? How are you a township guy? I'm a village girl.
Oh.
How are you a township girl, boy?
Hmm? Yeah. Your hand, man.
My hand? Mm-hmm. From your head?
Mine?
I drop my hand from your head.
Drop your hand?
How?
Once your head push your armpit.
My armpit?
Mm-hmm.
You know, bush.
Yes, bush.
I never see time, Baba. You know, matter, I look in media. What did you do?
Why you live here like that?
You don't even see my armpit. Wait for see.
The hair all drop on my toe. Hmm?
I mean, eat your
food. Yes, eat your food. Why you just the make food tire person?
I bet smile for camera.
Show me smile for camera. You cut out come on. Show me cut. You were here for armpit. All of them long come on. How she can't take that one?
Like how?
Like
I mean, I beg, I wait out there, so must you bad body here with their body. But you don't do now, they see, and they don't see, and I eat your food.
Must they see, huh?
Yes, now, they don't see, I cover my hand, I don't raise hand.
Yeah, shit,
come on. They're not see, huh? I never see her, they have to type in Baba, and I saw the thing they long. Okay, guys. If you talk now, move face camera, later I'll talk about that one. Talk to camera. I don't know if you like this again. So you were born in where?
I was born in the city, guys.
In the city? Me, I was born in the village, guys. So not the village. Only do you want me to say? Like, let me ask question. You want me to say it?
Say it?
My village.
One.
Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
But you dropped my village.
You drop your hand now.
I'm sorry, I'm mistaken. You cut and drop your hand. What if you edit this video later?
Who do you want to edit it later? Drop your hand now. Maybe some low long will use mistake this person. I didn't see it long.
But now today you know see since then.
You saw me since then. Me I feel you don't cut a commode now. How the hell you long? What do you wait? True?
It's okay, don't do it. Let me not spread this mukbang out there.
You go allow your hair your long reach like that. Which kind of hair be that one?
Put smile from your face on the diet.
I'm gonna take push back my food with the reason I put go up. This is my push
back. I'm a mistake.
I'm a mistake. You didn't forget you say you get wrong.
No, cut on later. No camera now. Why did you do
that? One cut on later. Most 2 years he raised the hand. Drop on down and do the place they eat now.
Okay. You feel sweet, yeah?
Yeah.
I don't have stew. Anyway, I don't think I can finish this food. It's just too much. I'm going to put it on this time. Excuse me. In my village, honey, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
This is how we carry load in our head. We always put load.
Can you drop your head now?
Ah, yeah, sorry, I forget.
Which kind of that one? You're the meat food tire person.
It's not good now. It's okay now.
Oh, oh. The way food happens, drop your hand. Come play, I say, you want to do intro for music. Drop your hand, cut on music.
I don't drop on the cut and throw with more.
So, because of the thing they make, they did somehow now.
But girl, not the guy ever happy.
But the kind of hair where you get, me, I never seen this kind of hair.
It's before. Okay, that's okay.
This kind of hair where you grab like that, so. Huh?
No, I'll barber today later.
You better do. Mm-hmm. Just the leaf. I'm not depressed for leave her like this, eh?
Jesus. How you can tell me like depressed person?
Why you go keep her like this?
But in this video they go out, we don't make serious video. Because little they talk about my hair, we don't talk about better thing now.
I want to talk better thing, but you don't give chance to talk better thing. They keep on the raise your hand, they raise your hand.
I'm not just raising your hand. Say that thing now. Nobody, anybody say that? No. Oh, yeah, go on now. Eat now, smile, yeah, beg. Ah.
You just made the food a tired person. Stop now.
I don't stop. I don't. You
stop
know.
Now, please now. Let's not eat in peace.
Go on now. More eat on it.
Oh, stop now.
Eat now. Just made the food tired. I'm mistaken.
I'm tired now. Just made food tired person. Oh, shit. How yours it is? How come the hair thing wrong with like that now? What do you think? Just leave the. How many months? This will not be 2 months. This will not be 2 weeks ill. It's not a month.
Just like the no what I mean, we'll talk to us now. Don't spoil this video, I think.
I will not spoil this video. You by yourself, you spoil the video by raising your hand up. How many are going to cost more for inside this video? Now we'll be saying yes. What you will come break come out? Will you raise and raise?
I don't raise it.
Me, I don't get problem. Will you raise your hand for media there?
Okay, now media people get problem. Eh? Oh, yeah, now. Oh, yeah. I know there's something gay. Go on, now, sir.
You will not do this thing again,
baby. You should do this time. Eat now. So, guys, this is the meat. What's your meat now? This is the it's turkey. Very sweet. Are you tired? I'm
tired. Because they are me.
Eat now.
Shouldn't be eating. Make up the army.
You should just spoil this video.
Now, you spoil this video. Now you spoil the video. You can't really raise your hand up. You can't really raise your hand up.
Oh, yeah, no, I don't bring her down.
You shouldn't bring her down.
Oh, yeah, go on now. Sorry.
No, don't just. You should wear your clothes back, though. Why you wear singlet?
Okay, now I wear the shirt back. Oh, I might clean my hands. You go for where? My house might grow in where?
In the city.
In the city, but where? You grow in Benin or?
Benin city.
Then later you grow in Tupi. You went to Roboland when?
Oh, I was going to my place in Delta State.
Mm-hmm.
But I was planning that. Maybe like 2 months, a month, 2 months, a month.
In your state?
Yeah, that state. But
okay, your full state in Benin.
In Benin. to medical store. Sulu.
So you grew up. You're one of the Sulu bad guy.
Like the Sulu boys.
Sulu guys.
We are the Sulu guys.
Mm-hmm.
But not bad guys anyway.
No.
One of the good guys. Some of the good guys. The same time bad you will be. No.
I am the heaven guys. I'm filled up.
I said you know they are comfortable.
I get comfortable.
Why they comfortable? They eat like best way, like say, eat all your hand, chuck inside.
No, they don't notice anything. No one only eat food. You say, look at me, medical store, eh? But the same place.
You say, look different. Now, yours, Jennifer, you say, look at yours, is on, say, look.
Okay, say, look at medical store, all not the same. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Medical store, do you get this guy? It's a good goal.
No, medical store is...
Medical store
is... Medical store is... Okoro, yeah.
Okoro side. Okoro side. Okoro side. It's a good goal. It's a good market side. It's a good market side. They go...
It's a good goal.
They go in Okoro. They don't say they go bit far from
me. But...
They go in Okoro side.
Yeah.
They go...
Oloku side.
Oloku side.
You don't call it your food again.
You make a tire, man.
Oh, don't do that. Don't do
that. No, don't do it again.
So, I'm going to tell our people. I always come back to watch our videos.
I love you guys. You guys know, without being told, you guys
love
are,
them. You guys the most cutest husband. Love you guys.
You guys are so amazing. I love you guys for coming back, watching our videos. You know, I don't know.
My husband used to
what to say. I don't know. You know how to classify you guys.
But I have to appreciate.
You guys are just too wonderful.
So amazing.
So amazing. Thank you for coming back. You know.
Always
watch our video.
Thank you for sharing.
You're sharing, you're coming, you're, you know, in short, everything. You guys are just super amazing. Thank you guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. I don't know how to appreciate you guys, but this is a good way I can appreciate you guys. Don't worry. Have a very good day. Do an appreciation video for you guys.
Yeah.
Man, my wife.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
You must tell us, but can I have a kiss? Mwah. The most cutest husband. Yeah, my husband used to call us, not normally call us, not in camera. God made.
Yeah.
Say the God made couple. He said, like, only we are God made couple. I'm like, really? Okay, okay. So we are God made couple. The most cute husband, the most responsible husband, the most wonderful husband, the most sexy husband. The most, the other room husband, 100% like. Oh.
Wow.
So you're not eating anymore?
I'm tired. For real, I love the food. I like it. Don't you make it
tired? Why you make it tired? Why are you talking about the here now?
Huh?
I want, you also go cut video. You see they put out here. You say,
oh, we'll cut out.
Why you try to say that maybe can't tire you? Don't go like that now. Take them now. You're not eating any money. No?
I'm done anyway, I'm done. I'm true.
Oh, why?
I'm true, yeah. Because I'm done.
It's too much.
Is feed up. Yeah, the food is just too much. And I'm done.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, join me, guys.
Come on, join me. Don't want to eat anymore. Don't want to eat anymore. Don't eat your food. I'm tired.
Okay.
Mm.
I'm tired. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, kiss me. Give me a peck.
Get plum.
What's plum? Eat kiss your food, you say. I'll be carrying your kiss in the book.
Kiss me, kiss me, kiss me.
No, I'm just loving you. Looking at you, I'm falling in love.
My lips is paining me.
My back kissing.
My lip is paining me. So,
okay, guys, thank you all for watching this video.
I appreciate you guys a lot.
Yeah. I appreciate you guys a lot. My husband said he's feed up because the food is too much. Yeah? The food is too much and they can't finish it. Yeah?
It's just too much. I can't finish it. My stomach is feed up. You know, so.
So that's the reason why my husband couldn't finish it. But my own also is too much, guys. Okay, but honey. Honey. But you didn't lie. This thing. See? Don't believe heck on it. But because, guys, look, this is just a prank. It's a prank. And you're pranking you. Welcome to Ori Family Channel. So now you really want to eat your food? Like, are you for real? But don't tell me this thing disgusts you. Mabu, what is this?
Let it go.
Mabu, this is just a prank, okay? So this is a week. Okay, I don't have time
to... Because you go wear your outfit, man.
I don't have time to show you guys when I was making it because my husband was always around, so no time to prepare. You know, I'm supposed to like show you everything, how I do it, but my husband was just around me. So if you look at the intro, it was just fast, 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 okay? So I did this just to prank him. We're supposed to eat, talk about ourselves and all that. So guys, this attachment actually. Yeah. Oh my God, oh my God. Do you see that? See that? So now you want to eat. It's not real, it's just fake, guys. Okay.
Shut it.
This is the hair, okay? This attachment. Okay, guys. So, I don't have any hair. I've cut it. I know I have little one the other day, and he said I should go and take it off, and which I did. I have got it. Oh, Sean, it's painful. It's even painful. So, eat your food.
No, I'm done.
But why you lie? Oh, did you lie?
Love you made me lie. You make me to lie. She make me to tell lie. I don't know how to lie. But I don't have it.
But do you know that my husband really don't know how to lie?
I'm not comfortable with everything. I'm not comfortable.
But I was not telling you. I was.
She said, do it like this. I'll do it like that. Do it like that. Like everything is just confusing. I was like, what's going on here? What's going on here? Eat your food, eat your food. I never knew she's pranking me. Like,
really. But I said, you said you are not eating because of my outfits, yeah? And now, I said, you
and
should
she forced me to tell you guys that. She forced me to tell you guys that.
I didn't force you. I said, tell them something. You are the one that.
No, she forced me to tell you guys, hey, tell them, okay, and you are okay, and you are freed up. The food is okay, the food is.
But no, must you say? Like,
the food is sweet for
real. Must you do it?
The food is sweet for real.
Give me tea for them.
The issue right here is this. Telling me to eat the food when I see something that is not right, guys, no, I won't. You know? Like, it's not nice for you, believe me. For real, guys, it's not nice.
No, you were worried. And were you worried about the media or about you? Just
guys, one, I know. I never knew this was a prank, you know. But I was worried about the media. Maybe
someone can
come in and, you know, edit that part and start, you know, make it just of it. That's what I don't like, you know. But as for me, having this, I will tell her to go and shave. There's no problem about it. But coming on media to show stuff like this, like, it doesn't make no sense for me, bro. You know, it doesn't make no sense. So all she needs to do is just to cut it up before she come online. But I never knew this was a prank. I never knew this was a prank. Until now. She forced me to lie.
Oh, am I didn't force you, but I'm a baby.
She forced me to lie, guys.
I
said, do it this way. Do it this way, guys. I told her, I'm tired. I'm not hungry. She said, tell us I don't even know how to say because I lied. I said what she said. Now, for me saying it again, I can say it because. You know, I was
not. I push you to say,
guys. That was you.
That was crazy.
That was crazy, guy. Really crazy. You know?
I love this man. I continue kissing him like
she
what's going on with this kissing?
Out of my face, bro. Like,
you know what?
But
I mean?
Anyway,
I'm the queen. Have you confirmed that?
Queen.
You
putting on wig under your armpit.
Yeah, I'm
you queen.
This
guys, don't try this. Don't even go there.
Look disgusting, but it's
like guys.
It's a prank.
I was, you know.
Look, my husband didn't eat. Look, guys.
Just take a look. I prepared to eat this food. No. But you see this disgusting stuff. Like, even without air in your armpit, you don't need to raise it up when someone is eating. It looks somehow, you know. Like, for
looking
real.
Looking at someone armpit.
Yeah! It doesn't make no sense. You are eating, like, making this, making this.
I was
this.
Just talking about
you are talking, you are raising your hand, and some of the hair, guys. Some of those hair is just like, wow, don't just go there.
Oh my God, that's how to finish this camera to like.
Don't just go there. Like pretending like it was just everything pretending. Is okay when everything is not okay. Guys, you can't just pretend for me.
You can't hide it.
You can't.
That is the kind of person my husband, he can't pretend. No, that's why my husband would like,
pretend.
We like, I don't know if you love me.
I don't know how to pretend.
Are you pretending?
I say the way it is.
Are you, I like after 4 kids, I still need to pretend that I love you?
I say the way it is, that's me, you know.
He hates pretending, he don't like it. I don't know how to do it. So, but I'm good at it. I'm an actor, you know what I mean? I'm an actor.
So guys, everything I said here today, she said I should say
it. Like,
I'm sorry. I don't know how to lie.
But the, okay, now what are you trying to say? Like yeah, I forced you to yeah, say. She said,
just take a look now, guys. Be my witness there.
On
the only thing I love is short. Drinking this now, these you know, yeah, you guys know juice.
But I did force you. I said you should. I said repair your face. That's what I said.
Repair your face, like, number one. Guys, she said I should, you know,
behave good on camera. This camera, yeah,
I should put some smile on my face. You know? One, that's one. And two, I should try to let you know, convince you guys that the food, yeah, the food is nice, cool. But I should convince you guys that I'm okay. Like the food, I'm satisfied. Like when I'm not satisfied, like for real. I'm not satisfied. You can't tell you guys that I'm satisfied. I'm okay, guys. I just, you know, when she was preparing this food, I was eager to say, okay, I'm going to finish this food. I'm going to eat this.
But for the start, you were just
eating. I was, you know, I never knew she has this plan of, you know, doing some crazy stuff.
So guys,
stuff.
Let this video go viral. This is your baddest queen. Like I mean, the most sexy housewife. You guys know what.
You see, this is why I do prank and some kind of prank. She keep crying. These are the reasons, because she does all this kind of thing. You know, obsessed someone.
But this is not a bad prank. This is just a cool prank.
No, it's not a bad prank.
But when you are doing
at the same time, it look disgust.
But disgust is fine than something that has something to do with my heart. Like you make me panic. That's bad.
Guys.
Did you panic on this? No, you just
but it makes me to lose appetite.
Yes, of course, that is acceptable. But what you are doing to me is something. Yeah, what you are doing to me is something that will make me to have panic, like be panicking, which is not good for the head.
That's the problem, but
Am I lying?
All you guys need to know is this.
Do a soft prank on me.
Guys, I just want to say, like all me. You guys need to know is this, you know. She told me to lie. I lied. I'm telling you guys, I'm okay. I'm foolish. I was supposed to finish this food.
Jesus.
But anyway.
Oh my God, when I laugh too much, I don't know if it happened to some of you. When I laugh too hard, I start coughing. I don't know. The kind of cough, it just comes from here. Because I laugh hard. So this one is really hard. It told me to lie. Like how are you going to explain it to them?
I just did.
I was the cause of you lying.
I just explained. I just did.
Did they do it?
She said, say it.
You are supposed to say you don't want to lie.
No. Yeah. Because I thought maybe we were going to cut it. I never knew it was a prank. She says, okay, just tell her, okay. Just tell her, say, okay. I think your face, me. You're fine. I think your face, smile. You're supposed to smile. I never knew.
Are you tired of this woman right here? Are you tired of me? Let me know.
You're crazy.
He said that I'm crazy, guys. Just tell me the truth in this comment section below. Am I really crazy as a wife? As a housewife? As a mother? Am I crazy? But I think I'm not. Or sometimes I'm crazy. But not every time.
Like you are there, you know, well, we're doing prank. She have her own ways of pranking. Yeah. I have my own ways of pranking.
But your prank is too harsh.
A prank comes in different ways. My prank comes in different ways. So when I'm bringing up my prank, you guys, please, don't come
for me. I wasn't supposed to do this.
You see this? Please, when I'm coming,
guys,
maybe I'm going to.
I was actually busy preparing this food, yeah. After all that, I look at my face right now. You see that my makeup is not covered, like almost nothing in my face, right? I was tired and like, am I to do this or let's just eat and go? But my husband just gave me a little bit of a space, because since he was just like this, following me around, like he want to get me pregnant, you know what I mean? So I was just, he was just following me around everywhere, kitchen here, there, bedroom. He was just, I'm like, is this man want to get me pregnant or what? So, you know.
Don't believe her, she's lying.
No, no, guys, I'm telling the channel. This time, you're the one lying like now. But hey, look at the intro. You know that I really don't have a British face from this man. So when he left, in some minutes, that was when I did that intro. Man. Okay, guys, he was just around me. I need to go to our room and, you know, do this thing, okay? And it was in a hurry. Look how I do it, guys. It was in a hurry. So quickly, I need to put on shirt on top so you don't find that, you know, and then do the intro. Look at the intro. That's not my normal way to do intro. It was just a hurry intro. So this man was just coming around like he wants to get me pregnant. I really don't understand. And I don't want to, I don't know. Why are you looking at me like that? So guys.
People can laugh. People can laugh. Master so plan of laugh.
I'm telling you, some people can laugh from all the way from Germany. So guys, you all know my name, popularly known on social media as Africa Jama First Lady. That is my name. But people call me MK, mean Mama Kelvin, Papa Kelvin. That's why you say bro. PK and MK. Our first son is Kelvin. I'm so Kelvin. So, but popularly, my name is Africa Jama First Lady. Even when you say it to a little baby, they're like, oh, I know her. I know that lady who always like crazy. You know what I mean? So love you all, guys. Stay blessed. Subscribe to this YouTube channel, guys. Please. Like, subscribe. Like, so please. Tell your friend that know a friend who know a friend that know a friend.
And who know a friend that know a friend.
Friend, yeah.
And friend know a friend. And that friend that know a friend.
And that one that know Buhari, and Buhari that know a friend. The friend that know Fulani that know help me. You understand?
So we are S men. No, we don't carry a key.
But we will.
We are expert to S men. We don't carry a key.
So thank you,
guys. So guys, thank you. You know I will do it on this channel, y'all. So please, guys. You know.
Yeah,
please.
No. I want to be talking.
Smash.
Like smash on the red subscribe button for more videos, bro. Do it. Let's do it together.
Smash on the red subscribe button, guys, for more videos to come, guys. You know I will do it on this channel. So please, guys.
That's too hard for me.
Love you guys. We appreciate you guys a lot. You see this name up here?
Yeah.
Ogi, family on Facebook. Like, love you on Facebook. Like the massive
comments. All our lovers on Facebook.
On Facebook.
Oh, let's kiss for them. Our lovers on Facebook.
Like, you guys are so amazing.
We love you guys so much. Look, we are going to kiss for... This kissing is going to Facebook. Lovers. Our Facebook lovers.
YouTube, you know, you guys know the
YouTube, you guys already know how it's
y'all know it, right? Y'all know it, right?
Yeah.
So, we're going to give Facebook that kiss.
So, this for Facebook. Facebook, this is for you. We love you. Our people, everybody that comment, we see your comment. We read every single comment.
YouTube, don't be jealous, please.
So, this is
Facebook.
This is for Facebook, okay? So, Facebook people, this is for you. You like that?
Yeah. So YouTube, you guys have yours.
Every time you have
every minute. Every
thank you very much for being here. We love you.
We love you. Stay safe. Stay blessed. And
bye. You know what that means. Yes, that's for YouTube.
That's for YouTube.
So love you all, guys. Stay blessed and bye.
That's for YouTube. 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 Are we crazy?
You are.
Somehow. See you guys.